everyone in the McDonald community. We hope that you're staying safe and practicing good physical distancing. We want to remind everybody about the importance of staying connected with each other, your classmates, and also your teachers as we work through this new remote learning environment. Many of our teachers wanted to reach out and say hello, so we've decided to put together this short video for you. So keep well, enjoy these messages, and remember, we're all in this together. Thank you.
Hey, Mac, I miss seeing all of you. I hope you are making the most of this time with your family and staying connected to your friends and loved ones. Hopefully, we will be together soon. Until then, from my family to yours, stay safe and have fun.
Hi, McDonald. If you haven't checked out the Mac Music Instagram page, please check it out. We have a cover song challenge going on right now, and we'd love to hear from you. It's a really good way to stay connected. And I miss seeing all of you guys in the halls. I hope you're all doing well and healthy, and I can't wait to see you soon. All right, bye for now.
Ooh, you gonna draw my ear? Well, hi, Mac. So I know we're all in really different situations. Some of you are falling asleep at 3 in the morning. Some of us are waking up at 3 in the morning. And whatever situation you're in, I just hope during this time that you can create something and just try and make the best of your life, enjoy yourself, and I really just hope the best for everybody.
Hey guys, I hope you're safe and sound and keeping well at home. Remember to continue to wash your hands in order for us to get back into the classroom so we can see each other once again. I miss you guys tons. In the meantime, you should be enjoying yourselves outdoors, looking after yourselves with this beautiful weather. You should get out there and enjoy, just like Theodore does. Theodore, say hi. Hi, we miss you. Mwah.
Just checking in, seeing if everyone's doing all right. I hope you're all staying safe and staying active. Just a little message from Athletics. Follow our Instagram page at McDonald Athletics. In the coming weeks, we'll be releasing a lot of our MVPs from the fall and winter sports, as well as grade 9, 10, 11, 12 overall grade athlete nominations. So stay tuned and follow our Instagram. Take care.
Stay
safe.
Hi, gang. Well, during this time of social isolation, I've been learning to find my inner passion and to express myself creatively. I hope you too will learn to be creative every single day.
Hey, fellas, welcome to week 7 of our fitness quarantine. Hope everyone's doing well. I'm going to do attendance right now. Close. Present. Frankie, present, good. We're gonna start with a little bit of a warm-up, 10 push-ups. Frankie, close, let's go.
Thinking about you, and I'm sure you are all thinking about us too, and how we're coping with this new virtual reality of ours. The truth is, we've actually developed this whole new skill set that will totally blow you all away. For example, our tech skills are through the roof. All right. Let's do this. Instagram. Google Classroom. We've become these rock star multitaskers.
No, no, guidance is still here. We can still help you. Just email your request to the guidance counselor. Yes, you can send it by email, or you can make an appointment at Google Meet. Yeah.
So I guess I'll have to get in contact with them via email, and I'll get back to you.
Oh, yeah.
Never ends.
Many of us are not only remote teachers right now, we're also homeschool teachers.
Mom, I need help with my math.
Texting Shein.
Have you tried Khan Academy?
NetMath? IXL?
Maybe just Google it.
How to do grade 3 math.
And look at the Nelson Mathematics textbook here. Okay. Might be a while.
And most importantly, we have become so patient.
Mom, I'm hungry!
Mom, I'm hungry. Can I have some food?
Mom, I'm hungry!
We are all learning a lot about ourselves and each other through this experience. But the most important lesson we have learned is how important it is to stay connected, even when we're apart.
I just got the greatest idea. We should totally do a TikTok challenge. The kids would love it. What do you think?
Good idea.
Okay, so hi, I need you to get your leopard. Lynn, go get that leather on. And Benuja, spike up that hair.
Okay.
Okay. Are we ready?
Ready.
Okay, on three. One, two, three.
Martinez?
Hi, Mr. Martinez.
How's your lesson going?
Not so good. He pooped in my class.
Good digestion.
Good bowel transit time, absolutely. Guys, class dismissed. Don't forget to return your books to the library. And bye. See you later.
Hi, Mac. Miss G here with a few of my favorite things for you guys to remember me. Some pizza, my animal prints, and my red lipstick. I miss you all so much, and I want to commend all of your efforts, and I want to congratulate you for participating in all of this. This is a learning curve for all of us in all sectors of life, and you guys are really an inspiration to me to keep going throughout all of this. Your efforts will not be unrewarded. You guys are learning the best thing about the human condition, how to become self-sufficient and rely on the resources around you to help you through some of these challenging times. I miss you guys so much.
Hey Mac, Mr. D'Angelo here. If you're anything like me, you're using this time to reconnect with your family. I just want to say hello and make sure that all of you are staying safe. And I hope to see all of you back at Mac really, really soon. Take care.
Hey Mac, I hope everyone's safe and healthy. I miss all of you so much. I miss being in the classroom. I miss running into you in the hallways. But for now, this is what we've got to do. And I think we're doing a pretty good job. Keep the social distancing, be smart, and don't do anything silly, like shave your entire head on a dare. It'll take longer to grow back than you think. Stay safe, everyone. Take care.
Now, I know it's been hard that we haven't seen each other in a long time. And I like it, all of you. I hope all of you are doing well and you're all safe and you're all staying home and your families are well. Harry and I would just like to wish you all the best and we hope to see you soon.
Hey everybody, it's Wynn Williams here. Instead of giving you some of my own advice, I'm just going to turn it over to Bob Marley and let him give you some advice for managing during the pandemic. Don't worry about the thing.
Hey guys, it's Miss Thorpe. I just wanted to let you know that I've been thinking of all of you and I miss you guys so much. I really miss just being at Mac, being able to teach. I miss my classroom, 114. I miss my little grade 9s and 10s and my ESL students, and I hope you guys are hanging in there. And I really, really, really hope to see you guys in September at Mac. I've been at a lot of schools, and I want you guys to know that Mac is definitely a special place. So take care, and miss you. Bye.
Hello and bonjour. This is Madame Diamandis, or Ms. Diamandis, reminding you of one of her favorite proverbs. Just when the caterpillar thought the world was ending, he turned into a butterfly.
We hope that you have enjoyed watching this video, and more than anything, that you are keeping well and staying connected with family and friends, including your family here at Sir John A. Macdonald. We miss you. Stay safe, stay connected, and keep washing those hands.